Nice pick. Finders keepers. Bingo!
Yeah, that's right!
Surprise, surprise! Wow. It's mine now. Interesting.
Yeah!
Unacceptable.
Ugh.
Check on a prescription.
This sucks.
Ugh.
This is outrageous.
Looks good.
What now?
Welcome to Go Kart Go. To learn more about the automotive history of Santo Aliso, visit Lake Alacran in the Gehenna Badlands. Listen to every panel on both sites to win a prize. Did you know? From 2002 to 2013, Santo Aliso native Winona Goodall dominated the sport of professional kart racing. During her reign, she practiced at this facility to the delight of local fans. In 2007, Marshall Defense Industries launched an ambitious go-kart development project. The company recruited top engineers and drivers to build the most advanced go-kart in the world, the MK-979. Did you know? To demonstrate the superiority of their kart technology, Team Marshall challenged the top-ranked kart racer in the world, Santo Aliso's very own Winona Goodall.
So overpriced!
Did you know? The race between Winona Goodall and Team Marshall happened on this track. At this turn on the final lap, the Marshall kart spun out of control and Goodall rode on to a decisive victory. Congratulations! You have completed Go Kart Go!
This place has seen better days. Bingo! Just what I wanted. Wow. Bingo! Just what I wanted.